Monday fun day. Guys, we're starting a new vlog. Squad's all here. This week is so fun. Tonight we're going to a pottery class. Then
you heard of Pasta Sunday. What about Pottery Monday?
Tomorrow all of us are going to Noah Kahan. Only Vic and Tess are actually going together.
Noah Kahan Tuesdays.
Noah Kahan Tuesdays, we're all going.
Have you seen the thing about Canada? It's funny.
No, but I like that. I keep saying we're going to a concert. And then Wednesday my brother's coming. Thursday, don't know. Friday, new Taylor Swift album. And Saturday, Audrey's birthday party. So get ready. And this is actually Tess's birthday, technically, this pottery class.
Happy birthday, Tess.
Happy birthday, Tess.
We're closing the chapter on Tess's.
Yeah, before we open it on yours. So true. Actually,
birthday month.
Yeah. But anyways, this pottery class, we don't really know what to expect. We're making flower pots, and we don't really know, like, if we're doing them from scratch or if we're, like, we don't really know what, but
I assume from scratch.
I know, but we also wondered. No, but we wondered if we just decorate the pot with, like, clay.
Why is it called pottery?
I don't know.
It wasn't exactly called pottery.
I don't know.
It was like, it did say hand make and paint.
Yeah.
That seems like a lot.
That's why we're confused.
Because you'd have to like fire it up.
Well, that's why we were, yeah, exactly. That's why we were like,
You're right. I see you.
Not sure. And this, I don't even know if I'm going to be able to vlog in there because my hands are going to be messy, I guess. But we'll see.
Ask the instructor too.
I got her to take a vlog of us. Hey, can you, take my vlog for me?
Okay,
bye. Noah Kahan Day. I'm so excited. I'm just getting ready for work, but Hannah and a bunch of the girls from home went last weekend to Noah Kahan when he's in Toronto, and I told her to get me a shirt so that one, they didn't sell out because I'm going to the last Toronto date, and two, so that I could wear it to the concert. So I'm so excited. I'm going with some friends from work tonight, so I'm gonna wear this to work, and I'm so excited. And yeah, I'm literally just been like looking forward to this for so long. I'm so excited. Hello, we're back from work and it's concert time. I'm just getting changed quickly. I have on this little black skirt and boots. I know he's not really country, but it's kind of like, I don't know, I just want to wear my boots. I feel like it's a vibe. This is what I'm thinking of right now. I have my jean shirt to wear over top. Let's show the full. All right, here's the fit. I got my jean shirt on, the boots, all black otherwise, black purse. I'm so excited.
Take a Polaroid. Sure, pass me that device up here. Thank you so much. Do you want me in it or just if you guys? How did the dress press the button?
I guess I'll try.
Toronto!
We're gonna change pace. We're gonna go from sad standing up to sad sitting down here.
Jenna Troggett! Say hey to the vlog girl.
She's like, she's trying to avoid people and you're going, Jenna Troggett!
I'm still here.
Listen, I think they're gone.
And now make your cameo. Hi!
Jenna always runs into people she'll throw in a running too.
Tess was trying to come visit.
Was it like
a leave,
laugh,
love?
No!
Yes.
We don't need.
Okay,
we're going next.
Good job, guys. Thank you.
Guys, I'm in bed now, but the concert was so freaking good. He is so talented, and I love his music. I had such a good time with my work friends, and then you guys would have seen Jenna, Tess, Yvette, and Vic all went together as well. So it was so cute. We had a little mini 297 reunion. After the concert, we all walked back together and caught up, which was cute, and we're planning a dinner for a few of our birthdays that are all in a row, so that'll be really fun. And anyways, it's past midnight now, so I'm going to bed, but I will see you tomorrow. Special guest. It's literally midnight on, well now it's probably Thursday, but no, it's not quite midnight. It's still Wednesday. John's here in the city.
Lachlan hooked us up with a dope ass dinner.
Yeah, I took one clip, I think, at dinner. But John came, he saw Lachlan's place, and he met Lachlan's sister and her boyfriend, which is fun. And now he's sleeping over in Chateau Ellie. You can't even see it in Chateau Ellie. There you go. That's cute. I'm gonna go snuggle with Vic. And that's it. John, tell them what you're doing in Toronto.
Hello, that Casa Dali and Vic. It's the best place to be.
In a presentation.
You're gonna get to run it all home tomorrow?
I'm just getting for work on Thursday. Too many margaritas last night. John just left. Sorry, I didn't even vlog with him. I thought like I would more, but last night we went over to Lachlan's place, and his sister and her boyfriend were there too, which we didn't really plan on like them meeting John or whatever, but we already had plans with them when he said he was gonna be in town. He was in town for presentation, and then like was just gonna sleep over here. So anyways, I was like, oh great, you can come and you can meet Lachlan's sister and stuff. So that was actually really fun. We got along so well. We made tacos. We had fish tacos with fresh shrimp from St. Lawrence Market. You guys saw me and John talking last night a little. But yeah, we ended up staying till like 11:30, so we got home so late. And now I'm getting ready for work. Also, I feel like Vic hasn't even been in this vlog. She's been home but has been like running around, and now she's off again till Saturday, but she'll be back on Saturday in time for Audrey's birthday party. I'll see you later tonight. I'm going to the pool with Lachlan. I have been off my workout grind this week because my Monday and Tuesday is normally soccer and basketball, and my seasons are over for now. So getting in the pool, Lachlan's training for a triathlon. I don't even know if I said that. So I've been swimming with him while he's doing his training because I love swimming. Okay, that's all for now. Bye. Hello, vlog. I'm at Lachlan's and we're going to the pool soon. It's like 7:15 right now. And I think swimming starts at 7:45. And luckily the pool that we go to is pretty close to his place. So it's nice and easy to come here before we go. And then we're gonna make tacos when we get back because we had leftovers from last night. But we're gonna do chicken tacos tonight. And Lox, how far are you gonna swim tonight?
Super far.
I think I'm gonna try to do 800 meters straight. I normally swim 1,000 to like 1,200 during the 45 minute. But yeah, what Lachlan's training for is 800 meters. So I told him I'll swim 800 meters with him. So we'll see how far we get.
Let's just do what you want to. Please don't be polite, cause I like your attitude. Let's forget about a curfew, cause all that is stuck in my head is me and you. Both speed and my heart is pacing, but I'm not sure I wanna pace it, cause it only does this with you. Our bodies meet, I can feel the tension, move us into the next dimension. Let's just let our bodies be true. We make out for the thrill of it, mess around for the thrill of it.
Okay, yeah, this is like such a good little leftover dinner. Tacos round two, but like a little different, so it's not too repetitive. Looks good. Added mango to this little coleslaw. And we're gonna watch Daisy Jones and the Six, because we're watching that right now. What episode are we on, five?
Yeah.
I think five. Okay, you guys, 2 minutes until the new album drops. I'm staying up to listen. Lachlan's already gone to bed, but I'm so excited. And I'm gonna listen right away. As long as Spotify doesn't crash, I feel like it normally crashes. Okay, 30 seconds, I'm literally watching on the clock. And I got Spotify open, I'm gonna refresh. Spotify always glitches. Okay, let's refresh. It's midnight. Oh, it just turned green. Listen now. Listen now. Yeah, it's taking so long to load. Classic. Okay, here we go. It's on. It's just like buffering, probably because there's like 2 million people trying to stream it right now. And by 2, I mean like a gajillion more than 2 million. Come on. Okay, the next video, I'm going back in. Okay, I listened to the first 6 or 7. And then I skipped to the ones that I was like most looking forward to later on. Tomorrow I'm gonna listen to the whole thing, obviously, probably multiple times. I'm just like so, it's so sad. The song's about Joe. I'm just like, it's so sad, but it's really good. So I will update you more tomorrow. I'm going to bed because it's like 12:45. Hello, Friday. I have been listening to the Tortured Poets Department all morning because, wait, let me flip this. It's not the, because, and I hate when I can see myself. because it was a double album drop, which is crazy. And like, I know there's all the clues. If you're a Swiftie, you would know like there's all the clues about like the twos and like the two on the clock and like all kinds of stuff. So I knew it was a rumor, but I'm so excited it's true. It's been really fun. And then I've just been working from home, but I'm off to spin, my lunchtime spin. I love, I think I've said this before, but it's just like a 40 minute one. So it's a little quicker so you can do it on your lunch break and get back to work. So it's really nice and I'm ready to go. I'm so excited. Also, my birthday is in 1 week, which is crazy. I'm gonna be 27 and that's like really scary. But since my birthday's on a Friday this year and my favorite spin class is on Friday, my instructor who I love, Kirstie, said that we can do like a theme ride for my birthday, because I told her, oh my god, my birthday's like gonna be on a Friday. So we're doing like pop girlies. So we're doing like Miley, Selena, Demi, Taylor, like OG pop girlies anthems. So I'm so excited. But anyways, that's next week. That's not this week. I'm just ready to go. Ba ba ba. Hey guys, it's post-work on Friday. I'm going to meet Hannah. She's staying at Tess and Audrey's this weekend, but I'm about to head over there. And we're gonna go out for dinner, and I don't even know what else. Probably just have like a chill night in afterwards, because we're going out tomorrow night for Audrey's birthday. I'm wearing this little camo overshirt charm necklace that I added a couple new charms to. I got this little pink smiley face, and my hair's in the way. That's so cute. I got this little snake, kind of reminds me of like Reputation vibe. And then I replaced my E as well because my other one was like getting tarnished. I think, oh. And I have this little sparkly starfish too. You can see that. Cute. Okay, bye. Hi.
Hi.
I shrunk my jeans. You shrunk your jeans.
Yeah, like a short there.
They're not that short, but no, the way you said it was funny.
I need.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, update.
It's like lemon and prosciutto.
Gonna order food or in a little bit.
Phone number now?
Yeah. Yay. Yeah.
Oh, guys.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, we're at location number. It is Sunday morning. Well, it's actually almost 1 p.m. I've had such a chill, just relaxing morning here. I set no alarm, which was like the first time I've done that in a long time. It was so nice. I woke up at like 9:30, so it wasn't even too crazy with sleeping. And then I just grabbed my computer and did a bit of computer work and edited a vlog and got it posted from Easter weekend. So go watch that if you haven't. Tonight is gonna be Audrey's birthday party. I'm gonna set this up. Her birthday is not until Wednesday, but she's having her party tonight. Today's 420, but it's not actually 420 themed. But I'm gonna make brownies, regular brownies, I promise. But I wanna put like little weed leaves on them and icing so that they're like weed brownies as a joke, because it's 420. So anyways, I need to go get brownie mix and then I'm gonna make some brownies. And honestly, I'm just having a chill day until tonight, and I'm kind of excited about that. So let's go get stuff to make brownies.
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you.
Okay, we're making a sign for Audrey's birthday. Ooh, I like that too, Tess. I think that's nice. I like it. Yeah, but you can always get started and then match it as you go. And my brownies turned out pretty well. They're just cooling and then I'm gonna ice them.
Wait, what are you doing?
Okay, you guys, the painting is done. It's all rolled up, ready to go. Tess and Hannah left to go get ready. I finished icing my brownies. Here's what they look like. I think they turned out okay. I'm gonna go get ready at Tess and Audrey's and have dinner there. Vic is on her way back to the city. Probably will give her a call and see where she is. But I need to pack a bag with my makeup and all the treats and our drinks for the night and my outfit that I'm gonna wear and all that. Head over there pretty soon. And then let the night begin.
Hi, birthday girl.
Sarah Kelly, welcome back. Finish what you're gonna say. Hi vlog, happy Sunday.
Happy Sunday.
Happy past the Sunday.
Wait, you have had this, is it? Stop.
Wait, we're gonna get more. People want them. Yeah, they're in hot demand now. And by
amazing.
People, I mean two of my friends from work and my brother. But you can get one too, Sarah.
Okay.
Sarah's here.
Initial, demo order.
Yeah, this was our tester, but I think they turned out pretty good.
Yeah, they turned
Wait,
out
where'd
really
you get
good.
Them?
We ordered the hat, like, blanks off of some random wholesale website, and then my friend from work's dad does, like, embroidery, and
wow.
he embroidered them.
And
yeah.
Kelly made the logo, I'll be happy.
Yeah, they're cute.
That's iconic.
Tonight we're making seafood pasta, and Sarah's here, obviously, and Hannah's still here. She's at Tess and Audrey's, so we're going over there. What else, what kind of pasta? Seafood, but what'd we get?
Salad,
oh, shrimp
and
salad.
Then arugula.
Oh my god, that
and
sounds
probably
amazing.
Like a lemony garlic sort of lemony garlic situation.
That sounds so good.
Sounds
Can't wait.
And then Sarah brought Ghirardelli.
Sly. This is party aftermath, everyone.
No.
It's 6 o'clock.
I've never been on live television before.
This is
not. What else do you guys got?
Here.
Wait.
Okay.
Yeah,
you can. Is that big enough?
What do you
think?
Yeah.
Well, I think you
frosting. Like, that's hard.
Got PEI muscles. Yum.
Scallops.
Scallops and not those little ones.
I actually love the babies, but
Big
those
boys.
Will be really good too.
And shrimp on a cheese grater.
That's what we do in our house to like clean them.
I actually just got a
cheese.
Yeah, smiley.
I hope this butter's still useful because I used
to. Got the wine going. Ellie is our protein princess tonight, as we call her. She's dealing with all the seafood because we don't really know what we're doing.
The protein princess.
And then Audrey is the sauce boss, but they're gonna like tag team the sauce situation. And I'm the vlogger of the evening. Yep.
And these guys are the chatters.
Oh, that smells so good.
I think the producer's probably.
The lemon's good. Lemon will be good.
Wait, there, I got a.
Doesn't the lemon cook off though if you put it in too early?
I feel like it won't. The flavor will still be there.
Yummy. Yummy.
Okay.
It
Okay, see, like, there's not a ton to be vlogging.
It's really complicated.
Okay. Ellie's gonna really hate editing this. Ellie's over here. Ooh, it looks nice.
I'm coating.
Wow. Coating the scallop in some flour. Drying that up.
Just a little starch.
This little starch will make it crispy. Yum.
And it makes it less like the insides you still want to be like a little gelatinous, but it makes the outsides have like a little rough.
Special guest tonight. Hannah,
we should be interviewing our guests. We should ask that every one of our guests to do a profile on
them. I can't start the.
Oh, let me see. Oh my god, that's.
When we were
casting with his life, and I was being
so. Okay, we're showing the Pasta Sunday interviews. Say your name.
Hannah.
What's your last name? Like, Hannah's a really common name.
Like, hey,
wait here. Everyone's too loud. No. Okay, we'll conclude the interview another time. Adding some broth. Interesting horizontal pour. I always go for a vertical.
I don't know.
No,
comment below how you pour. Okay, now we're doing muscle duty. This one, I think. We're doing some content because we're gonna make a guest book for our page. I love it. Our brand content is amazing. And it smells impeccable in here. It smells so good. The vibes.
Put them into the pan in an order you'll like remember, so you flip them over. So she always does like clockwise and then like goes in a spiral. So then
helpful cooking tips from Ellie and Martha. And then lid on right away. All right.
People think Pasta Sunday is relaxing. It's not.
It's not when you're a content creator. They look.
This end is kind of like off.
They look amazing. Yum. Yeah. Oh my god, I forgot about the shrimp. We have so many toppings.
So much happening.
We're bulking! Guys, not a single one is closed.
Are perfect. Looking so good.
Probably not overdone, but I don't think so. 6 minutes is like was on the lower side.
So good. It's so like Europe in here. It's giving.
What were we saying? Italian summer.
No
loading.
Casualties. Look at that.
Italian summer is loading. This is like we're out with the like bolognese.
Yes. No, it's not out, but it's definitely summer vibes.
Now we're getting into the oven.
Bolognese and our seafood is. Wait.
Bolognese. Our Italian chef is going a little bit mad today.
Oven mitts are on the right hand side.
Wow. The sauce boss is on it. We're doing some butter.
Yeah. A lime in it.
Oh. Oh no, my battery's gonna die.
Oh no. Okay, we gotta stop the cooking content.
We'll pick back up once everything's plated.
Yes. Okay. Okay.
Audrey and Tess are giving me and Audrey a birthday present. So ours are close. Okay, wait, should I pause it?
No.
Sarah, maybe I should get you to hold this.
Okay.
Because I don't know what I'm even eating.
Are your eyes closed?
Yes, my eyes are closed, but I just had it rolling.
We overhyped it.
No, we didn't. No, you made it seem like it's insane. Like, I don't know.
But I don't like doing this. Can you do it?
Okay, you can open your eyes.
Wait, I thought you
were. Stop!
You can pause.
So good, you guys.
Okay, ready?
I'm so excited. Okay, cut.
Happy pastas.
All right, pasta Sunday girls. It's Wes. I'm here. Audrey and Ellie, you guys are the important girls tonight, okay? Someone go get them, pour them a shot. Whoever's closest to the kitchen. Shot right now for Audrey and Ellie.
All right, we have to do shots.
27th B-Day. Also, wait, I'm gonna be in Toronto in like 3 weeks, 2 weeks. So someone reach out and I need a tour guide. And I'll come to pasta Sunday, because I think I'm going from a Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
Oh my god!
Okay, I'm 90% sure. Happy B-Day, Shalies! All right, pasta Sunday, girls.